佩洛西等美国政客仍然是非不分，公然举行记者会，威胁推动涉港议案，并同港独分裂分子进行接触，对香港事务说三道四，粗暴干涉中国内政，中方对此表示强烈不满和坚决的反对。
My name is Chris Smith. I'm a congressman from New Jersey. I was formerly chair of the China Commission and the Human Rights Committee. 5 years ago in 2014,
我们强烈地敦促美方恪守国际法和国际关系的基本准则，切实尊重中国主权，停止以任何形式干预香港事务，停止推动审议有关的涉港议案，停止为香港暴力激进势力和港独分裂分子站台。
The movement is far from over because it has long moved beyond one
world. About the dreams of freedom and justice can never be extinguished by injustice
that are guaranteed by law to the people of Hong Kong. It also sends the message that Beijing's attempt to undermine Hong Kong's autonomy is not just a problem for the people of Hong Kong.